On the cycle leg of his triathlon around the entire coast of Britain, Sean Conway and his heavy, warped bamboo bike are in Scotland, crawling to the top of Britain's highest road ascent, the historic Applecross Pass.
I'm at 2,000 feet above sea level now. Oh, I think I'm at the top, thank for that. I'm heading back down. The view's amazing. Cycling an average of 14 hours a day. It's just relentless. My knees are taking a hammering, my quads are taking a hammering. Just everything hurts, which is gonna make the run really, really difficult. I need to do something about this. Ice baths are good to stop inflammation in your knees and your legs. Whoa, it's so cold. I mean, it's probably too little too late now, but I've got to try everything. Okay. Oh, oh God, that's so cold. Oh, that's so cold. Oh, get my knees in there. It's cold. Okay, that's enough.
Cold therapy is a technique regularly used by pro athletes.
Oh, that's cold.
It speeds up recovery by pumping blood back to the muscles, boosting their oxygen supply, and flushing out toxins.
Oh, that was so cold. Legs do feel better though.